You got it down.
He has the spiel down. So this episode tells a story about this Japanese man whose village got hit really hard by a tsunami. Maybe, somebody heard this one. And he is having trouble figuring out how to, like, deal with his grief with all of these loved ones that have kind of gone missing indefinitely, so there's not really any closure. And he gets this old telephone booth and puts it in his yard, and he starts making calls to these people just to check in each day, like have a moment of saying, hey, like, I'm thinking about you, are you staying warm, are you eating well, all this kind of things that are his sort of his way of expressing his love. And the news of this phone booth travels all over, and people start kind of making pilgrimages to the phone booth, and it becomes like this place of kind of, I guess, connection with people that are lost indefinitely. So that's what this song is about. It's called One Way Telephone.
Storms can strike at any time.